Victoria Park, Victoria Park Station.
This guy's a bozo.